Some really important news to share with you. The Iowa Pork Producers Association has named the state's best breaded pork tenderloin of 2024. And the winner goes to Dairy Sweet in Dunlap. It is not their first title, though. Dairy Sweet also won best breaded pork tenderloin back in 2005. It is the first restaurant, however, to win the top spot more than once. The runner-up this year was Ruby's Pub and Grill in Stewart.